Yes, that was. Elliot Gordon and waiting up all waiting all night, shall I say. Up next, we've got some Calvin Harris featuring Ellie Goulding.
I need your love, I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high, I come alive. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love.
That was Calvin Harris featuring Ellie Goulding. It says Ellie Goulding. I am not going mental. When it says Ella Ear, whatever. It says Ellie Goulding here. No word of lie. Up next is a Calvin Harris song. I'm about doing a Calvin Harris bit, you know. Be good. Got two more Calvin Harris songs. First one is I get all the girls, and then the last one will be Calvin Harris and Ready for the Weekend.
I like them black girls, I like them white girls, I like them Asian girls, I like them mixed race girls. I like them Spanish girls. I like them Italian girls. I like the French girls. And I like Scandinavian girls. I like them tall girls. I like them short girls. I like them brown hair girls. I like them blonde hair girls. I like them big girls. I like them skinny girls. I like them carrying a little bitty weight girls.
That was Calvin Harrison, I Get All The Girls. I said it right this time. I'm not drunk that much. But up next is Calvin Harris and Ready For The Weekend.
Lick the blood.
Yes, that was Calvin Van Harris and Ready for the Weekend. And I'd just like to say you, this is TJS FM and you're listening to Jamie Hosey. Nah, you listen to Jinxxys off of Storm FM. We're so much better than TJS FM. Network. And... yeah. And of course... all the other Spreakers. And I don't know why he's saying Defo sacked. I'm joking around. I'm Jinxxys off of Storm FM. Here is... I haven't actually got no music in my phone. In my phone, in my playlist. Give me a few minutes. I've got added some more in. Added. That's the word. Give me a few minutes. Anyway, when I'm doing that, I'm just gonna say we are better than TJS. We're better than anyone else. To be honest, we've got the best DJs. We've got Danny, we've got Mike, we've got Laura, we've got me.